We got a call at approximately 4:15 this morning. When crews arrived, they could see it was a well-developed fire. We had some more resources, and at the height, we've had 75 personnel here on scene. The flames and smoke were coming through the fifth floor of the building and was actually spreading downwards throughout the building.
So what have we actually been doing? What have the firefighters been doing here?
Yeah, there was a number of issues with this fire. We had a substation right inside the actual courtyard of the premises, and that was being affected by the fire. If that would have gone down, approximately 2,500 properties would have lost their electricity. We made sure that we put covering jets on that and kept that at bay. We also found a number of cylinders, approximately 20 gas cylinders, propane, and also some oxygen cylinders. We covered those with water to make sure they didn't explode. We've had a number of collapses in the structure, some going onto the streets nearby. And, you know, many issues, particularly on the smoke. There were some tyres in there. The smoke was horrendous. It was very thick, acrid black smoke, and it was coming down over Oldham.
What about the residents? What about the local residents?
Yes, a number have been evacuated. They've gone to a nearby rest centre. Some have actually made their own way to friends' houses. And we're keeping in contact with them, telling them what's going on. There is still an issue. There is some of the building that is unsecure at the moment. There are some walls that are quite high with no supports around them. There's a danger they could come down. So we requested specialist equipment to come and push them in so the residents can come back at some point soon.
And when do we hope this is all going to be wrapped up?
Well, you can see there's still some fire involved here. Hoping to sort of start to make some more inroads now. We've actually done great here. It's actually calmed down a hell of a lot, but we've still got some more work to be done, making sure it's safe. It was still spreading only 10 minutes ago towards a single story building inside the yard. So that's now been put out, and it's basically making sure that no one gets injured in this fire now, and basically trying to get people back in their homes as soon as possible.
One last thing, what about the smoke?
Yeah, the smoke, we ask for people to stay indoors, keep the windows closed, keep the doors closed, keep away from the smoke as much as possible, and just keep checking our Twitter feed, etc.